It was 1913 when a committee of faculty and students chose blue and white as the school colors. One of the students on that committee, by the way, was Q.M. Smith, who would later become president of MTSC from 1938 to 1958. In the early years, the athletic teams had no official nickname. Sports teams played under the name of Teachers, Normals, Normalites, even the Pedagogues, alluding to the school's function as a state teachers' college. The current nickname came about in 1934 as the result of a contest in the Daily News Journal. A football player, Charles Sarver, won $5 with his winning entry, Blue Raiders. Sarver said he had borrowed the name from Colgate University, whose team was known as the Red Raiders at that time. It took a while to figure out how to represent the Blue Raiders, and for a time the school's mascot was a student dressed as Confederate General Nathan Bedford Forrest. By the late 1960s, however, it was apparent that such an image was offensive to many people. That controversial figure was dropped in favor of an unofficial mascot, a blue tick hound, known affectionately as Old Blue. In 1996, there was a call for a new mascot to reflect the university's upgrade to Division I-A football. In January 1998, Lightning was introduced to fans during a basketball halftime. Charles Sarver was there to join the celebration.